Farouk Mia was the star of the day after scoring a hat-trick, while Alan Okello and Chuanuka Hakim bagged a brace each. Martin Kiza scored the other to make it 8-1. Uganda Cranes will today, 31st May 2022, have a recovery training session in the evening as they prepare for their first Africa Cup of Nations 2023 qualifying match against Algeria and Algiers. The venue of the match was shifted from Oran to Algeria's capital, Algiers, at 5th July 1962 Stadium. Meanwhile, in SEKAFA Senior Women's Championship, Uganda 2022 crested Cranes, target a perfect start against Rwanda.
Is ready to participate in this competition very well. Our team is in good shape, and they are ready to compete and to become the champion.
We thank FUFA for giving us this opportunity to showcase our talents, and we pray to the Almighty that everything goes on well, more so for our first game that we are going to have, that is tomorrow at 4. I call upon each and everyone to come and stand with us, because united we stand, and we need you as you need us. We assure you that we're going to try our level best. We've come to compete, not to participate.
Two games in Group A will kickstart the championship that will run up to 11th of June. Djibouti will take on Burundi in the early game on Wednesday, while hosts Uganda face Rwanda on the same day. Crested Cranes will look at the likes of Hasifa Nasuna, Juliet Nalukenge, Sandra Nabwete, and Shemua Naluja, among others, for inspiration. Nasuna, who currently made history as the first player in the Women's League to score 100 goals, is one of the most experienced players on the team and has promised to lift it. The last time the two teams faced off was in 2018, and the game ended in a 2-2 draw. After 3 years of no action due to outbreak of COVID-19, the prestigious tournament returns with 8 teams taking part. These include hosts Uganda, Tanzania, Zanzibar, South Sudan, Burundi, Rwanda, Djibouti, and Ethiopia.